What is the main difference in the composition of extracellular fluid and intracellular fluid? The answer is that the extracellular fluid contains a large amount of sodium and only a small amount of potassium. In intracellular fluid, the situation is the opposite. Here the concentration of sodium is low, whereas the potassium is high in concentration. Apart from this difference, chloride and calcium content are also higher in extracellular fluid as compared to that inside the cell. On the other hand, the intracellular fluid is rich in phosphate and proteins. These differences are very important for the life of the cell. In upcoming videos, we will see how this difference is established. And throughout the physiology, you will see that explanation of many physiological processes starts with recalling these differences in composition. So remember these differences by heart. As a quick recap, the extracellular fluid is rich in sodium, chloride, and calcium, whereas the intracellular fluid is rich in potassium and proteins. That's it for this video. Click here to read the notes on this video at our website. You can also explore our entire physiology animation video library over there. To support my free content creation, first leave a nice comment and then share the video with all your friends and colleagues. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.